Hey guys, it's Pancakes and welcome back to another video of Five Nights at Freddy's and one video of Five Nights at Freddy's, and today we're going to be playing a roleplay game. So yeah. I've played this game for a long time, so ignore that. But if you guys want to check this game out, then you can. It's called Baxter Pizzeria Roleplay Remastered. This is pretty much how I play the game. Experience what I can do. And watch this. Only Marionette's special ability is to do this. Then I can also set these props. I love my pictures. Look! The puppy! Puppet. Puppy puppet. Just jump scared him. Yeah. Oh, we just trapped him out. Oh. I'm the only one that can get in here besides Golden Freddy. And of course, he got it. Lolly, lolly, lol. There we go. Now power ran out. If I said props. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, what's going on there? If you guys want to see where the secret room is, you guys can watch this video. You can, once you spawn in, you go into here, which is the bathrooms, and then you look over here, there's this bloody door, and that leads you to a bloody room, which is really creepy. I really haven't created any Roblox games, but I really want to, but I just can't figure out how, because, well, I'm a kid. I'm actually a kid. Not like a YouTuber should be. Well, you're about to hear me stop talking for a while. Please, since I'm a kid, please just ignore me talking to myself. I need it. Oh yeah, I have a really creepy mask. And it's daytime. Well, I got 1,150 and 8,500, so I can buy the other marionette for the 1987 version. I only need to survive 4 minutes. Usually, when it just became morning, I joined it becomes, to see if it spawns at night. I really want to play 40s Tycoon 3 right now. But this is my favorite game. And it's nighttime, 4 a.m. Yes. Wait, I like being toward Chica. I actually like being toward Chica. The reason why is because she can take her beak off. It's really cool. And where's the space? See, where's the camera? I don't see any camera. I need to. Oh, I'll just do this instead. That way, next time they check the monitors, they'll see me. Wait, I have to take my beak off. That way, they know it's the hard me to take my beak off. And the cool thing is, if you look, if you make her face up, then it looks like she, her eyebrows are looking up. But if you look at it down, it looks like she's evil. And her eyes follow you around because they're back. She looks so weird when she has her beak. So just dance, dance, dance. So this is a tip you guys can use if you play this game. Goodbye.